Oh, we're only 350 meters away. Oh, I can see it from here. Sweet.
Like I said, I'm pretty sure that lag spike was just it loading in.
Yeah. Yep, Caravan Island. I hate this part of the map. Always hated this island. I try to dock us right at the docks. All right, kill them. Kill them. I got him.
Stuck in my inventory and in the chest.
Oh, dude. I had a friend that had that happen to her, too.
Okay, you ready to go?
Should we kill the shark?
We can. Don't we need explosive powder here, correct?
Yeah, you might as well just grab it, yeah.
Yeah, I thought so. Okay, shark. Need anything? I told you, all decent. Yeah, let's kill the shark and then let's kill one.
The hell is it? Oh, way over here. Here, sharky, sharky. Hey, buddy.
There he is. Brucey.
Dude, the developers actually did well on the design of the shark. It actually looks like a real great white. Oh really?
They're some of the best fucking devs, like I said. I honestly think they're some of the better devs out there. The way they communicated with their community throughout the entirety of the game and talked to them and listened to player recommendations and shit. Like I think the pufferfish and shit, that was like a player that kinda came up with the idea of them.
Got him.
Okay, time to start looting. Whenever on your way up, make sure you fix all of the fucking water thing.
I'll just do that whole thing. You can go wherever you want. I'll just do the whole thing.
Okay, I'll work my way up top towards the explosive thing. While looting.
Keep going, just hit it full force. Just keep hitting it. Yep, that's good. Nice, that was so quick. That was the fastest I've ever had that done.
I don't have the net, there are bees.
Yeah, I got the net, it's all good. Got them.
Hello, chicken. I don't have my net gun, so I'm not taking any animals. I don't think we need any now.
No, we don't need anything. No. No, we should be good.
Get a bunch of explosive powder in the water here, at least.
Yeah, I think there's like 10 pufferfish on this map, or this island.
Swim down usually. I know how it used to be. You swim all the way to the bottom, get the stuff down on the bottom, and then swim all the way back up, and they'll free spawn.
Oh, really?
If you want to, you could actually probably go do that.
What, go get pufferfish? Yeah, I could do that.
Well, there's the blueprint and shit down there.
Yeah, I know. I remember.
I don't have my flippers on, or I would do it. Flippers are at the base.
It's all good, I got it, man. Yeah, there's the puffer recipe. The puffer fish recipe. Oh yeah, I forgot about the bird. Alright, let's kill the bird first and then I'll go down. Where'd the bird go?
Over here, flying towards me.
Ooh, he got you good.
I have full leather armor now.
I'll do it.
You don't hurt.
I hit him from here. Ooh, I missed. Can't get a rock right there. Oh, I got him!
I was thinking fucking grabbing a rock off of a roof.
Nice! Got that bitch. Alright, I'm gonna head back real quick. That way I can drop off all this stuff I got. And then I'll go do the puffer fish and everything. The shark disappeared, so he's about to respawn. Oh, nice. We only need one more zipline piece.
Yeah, that's the one that's underwater.
Yeah, I got her. I'm going to do it right now.
You going? Lucky boy, come here. All the paper towels.
Alright, well, I've killed 4 or 5 pufferfish already. 4.
We can do titanium now.
Oh yeah.
Do we both get one of these or just?
Yeah, both of us get it.
I was gonna say, I thought that's how it worked. I couldn't remember for sure though.
Yep, yeah, we both get it. Alright, coming back up, gathering all the metal I can get.
I don't know why I'm murdering pigs, they just give leather. We don't really need leather anymore that we went to the Bear Island.
Yeah, we got a crap ton there.
last pig with my last hit of my fucking spear.
The last hit.
Honeycomb. Yeah, literally the last hit of my spear, and I only have like a couple shots in my bow until it breaks. All my shit's getting close to breaking, I think, for the most part. Head brass. Cactus, we can create a cactus.
Sweet. Something I've always wanted to do.
Straight up create a cactus. We could probably head back to the door.
Well, are there bees over at the pig area?
Oh, yeah. I guess there's a bunch of
bees. Yeah, I want to go get them. I'm gonna make at least 4 beehives. You can make a metal detector now, dude, because there are things at the over at the pig island that you can harvest or detect. Grab the shovel and a metal detector.
I'll do that. I was gonna say I'll do that when I'm back at the boat, because I need to go back there and get my stuff. I'm just looting the mayor's area right now.
Gotcha.
Doing the last couple things for that. This.
Come on, swing.
Have 6 biofuel from there.
Oh yeah. I don't know how that shark just hit me, dude. What the hell?
Thank you. making dinner tonight. I'm a little scared. I am responsible for like all of the cooking that goes on in this household for a reason. Yeah, we need one we're gonna need titanium first and foremost for a battery charger.
Yeah. All right. Wow, we conquered that in no time at all. That was pretty easy. Well, to the next island. Here we go.